Hello mga Pinohak! Welcome to our channel. This is Gloria Celestes and today's episode, I'm gonna make Sopas by Gloria because my husband loves it. I made it and it's the first time that he had it and he always loves it. And since it's already a fall, autumn, or we call it herfst or najaar here in the Netherlands, so let me show you what are my ingredients and let's go on of how we're gonna do it and how we're gonna make it and let's have fun and enjoy. So let's do it.
Welcome to Filipino.
So mga Pinohak, these are our ingredients. We have here the minced garlic, we have spoon of salt, we have the vegetables and the beef cubes, which is optional. We have here the Laurel leaves, we have the chili flakes, which is optional. We also have sausage here, we have the onion, we have a bell pepper, we have the tuna, we have the carrots. This is the white stalk of the Chinese cabbage and this is the leaves of the Chinese cabbage. We have oil here, we have fresh milk, healthy one, and we're gonna need to have at least 1 cup of milk and our farfalla pasta. So don't forget to add on water as well in our soup. So let's go on and let's start cooking. So
I already warmed the pan and get my magic ladle. Call it here ladle. So, we're gonna put the oil. So our pan is already hot. So I'm gonna put the onion. Ow! That's the work of a chef. How chef? After food. So that's what's happening with our onion. We're gonna add on our garlic. We're gonna put it on the side. We're gonna add on our garlic. So, we're gonna put it a bit of milk. And we're gonna also add on our bay leaf. When it's a little bit brownish, we're gonna add on our carrots. We're gonna add on our fish. And that. We're gonna add on our carrots. We're gonna cover it for 2 minutes. Now it's 2 minutes already. I'm gonna add on our sausage and mix it a little bit. We're gonna add on our 1000 ml water. We're gonna add on the 100 ml later. We're gonna add the beef and the vegetable cubes. We're gonna add on the chili flakes and the salt. We're gonna add on our fresh milk. Oops, okay. Our 1 cup milk is also there. Then we're gonna add our pasta. I guess I'm just gonna add 4 pieces of the pasta. And don't forget your bell pepper plus the white stalk of Chinese cabbage. We're gonna steam them for at least 5 minutes with medium fire. The last one, we're gonna add on our vegetables. I like a lot of vegetables. They're gonna shrink anyway. And that. Let me try it. I'm gonna add on this last piece of salt. It is super yummy. Should not take it long.
Our soup is done and he is actually ready to serve. So, I'm gonna remove that one and just pick up the perfect ladle for the soup. Oh, I also love this one. I choose the kind of pasta because of my kids, they love long pasta. And I for sure that your kids will enjoy it, except the taste of the chili flakes. So this is really good for the fall, and I hope you enjoy this video and you learned something new. So thank you.
What do you call that one, daddy?
Sopa de Gloria.
The kids will love that one, huh? The long one.
Yep. It's like a pasta soup, huh?
Yeah.
So hungry.
Because it has a pasta, a carbs, protein, and a vegetables as well.
Bon appetit.
Ah, I feel it so yummy. I feel it. I taste it so yummy. And the flavor, huh, of pita and milk.
Mm-hmm.
And the vegetables. You must try it. I'm going to try my soup while watching our movie. Because the kids are not here. Oh, that's the guy from the Back to the Future. Mamshi, pagdali na, pag soup na dali. The soup is waiting for you. Yeah? If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell, book the bell, and smash the bell to be updated with our life journey video. Thank you!